What's up, Dragon Nation? Hello, everybody. My name is Dragon. And we're here on IMMS Gaming on YouTube. You can see us on Twitch and Facebook also. Yeah. And oh, it's going to be a little loud up in here. You're going to hear the boxing match in the background. So I'm going to be maneuvering between Fortnite and the big fight with Ryan Garcia. So, yes, let me know that if there's misunderstandings or anything, but there's a prelim fight. We're watching the prelim fights into the big fight with Ryan Garcia versus Javier Fortuna. Check it out. We're gonna go ahead and get going here. I got Matt, the Dancer Nightfire. He's the Alpha Wolf of the Shadow Dancer Wolfpack on his YouTube channel. He's joining me. And I think I got so, my food is getting ready to be here. So, we're going to look at the item shop. So, yeah, refresh it in 3 minutes. So, we're going to watch as it updates. And our food is getting ready to be here in like in between this time, so check it out.
Respect that.
And that was
exactly it. They respect them. They go the distance. Oscar Collazo, Villalba, Puerto Rico, 5-0. The WBA minimum weight title eliminator.
A man with a purpose. What a
this young man. All right, let's go. It's a good night of boxing here in downtown Los Angeles. Our guys, Oscar Barak, taking you.
That was a ball moment, like I said, right?
Yes.
Here's a reminder of what's to come up next on the main card. All right, we got here in the crypto, we got 5 p.m. Pacific time, Ricardo Sandoval versus David Jimenez. Then Lamont Roach Jr. takes on Andrew Rodriguez. Then to the co-main, Alexis Rocha against Luis Borran before the headline act season. Ryan Garcia put his undefeated record on the line against Javier Fortuna. All right, folks, listen. As for us, it's over. Peace and love. We enjoyed you. Make sure you guys enjoy the card. Scan the QR code or subscribe to the zone and watch all the action. Peace and love.
It's a part of me. When I train my hardest. Boxing is the most honest sport. If you say you're a warrior, the truth comes out in the ring. I know that as long as I get to the ring, I'm going to break. But I can never underestimate anybody. If you make it hard, so be it. I'm ready for it.
Ryan Garcia, a group for greatness. Can he do it as he takes on tougher and tougher competition?
I'm ready to show the world there's no limit to how good I could really be.
Gotta go!
I do what I always do. Seek, destroy, kick you away. But beautifully.
Thank you.
Okay, so as you can tell, item shop updated. We still got the DC Harley Quinn, Beast Boy, the Flash, the Catwoman, Wonder Woman, Batman, and so forth. I've not seen anything special, but
other than you have a spot order.
Oh, we're gonna go ahead and back out there.
Spot order.
And start getting into the business. However, I've got to put on the fights. So see if that's the fights right there. Yeah. We've got Ryan Garcia versus Javier Fortuna.
Ryan Garcia and Javonte Davis. What do we need to see from Ryan Garcia this evening?
Ryan Garcia went to a different camp, a new camp. He left Cornelio's camp to, I guess, do his own camp, his own trainer. So, which is great. I mean, you gotta do what's best for you. You cannot be, there's only one Cornelio.
To almost want that fight, to say, okay, that's the fight next.
Yeah, you know what, everyone shows up to take Davis fight.
But,
yeah.
I got Matt myself some sushi and some pad thai and sashimi. And it is good.
To promote,
got a chicken beef and shrimp pad thai. So y'all, like I said, bear with me. I don't feel good, but I'm watching the Garcia Fortuna fight, and for some reason, it's giving some issues, and I feel like fainting. I don't feel good at all. But yeah, the boxing fight is on, and so we're playing five matches of Fortnite and watching the fights, or listening to the fights on y'all's end. Man, I feel sick. I guess we'll go ahead and ready up. All right, Dr. Vader.
Ah, nice.
Yeah,
everything will be better once Dragon Ball comes to Fortnite for me. DC this, Marvel that. Annoying.
Both have an Xbox account?
Huh?
You both have an Xbox account?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I used to have an Xbox.
Yeah, I used to have an Xbox 360. And that's where I first started getting into, like, Borderlands.
I don't have Xbox anymore. I don't use Xbox.
Yeah.
I have an Xbox 360, an Xbox One, and an Xbox 3DS. And then a bunch more consoles from back then. I own mostly the stuff from my dad because he had a lot of, like, the first version of consoles. He has the first Xbox ever made.
Oh, yeah.
The first Xbox ever made, but it just doesn't work.
Well, I had one of the first game consoles ever made. Called Atari.
Mm-hmm.
on MMS Gaming on YouTube, where your boy Matt the Dancer is on his Shadow Dancer Wolfpack, but I am the Dragon here on IMMS Gaming, and we are just gonna play, have fun, and I'm gonna try to make sure
I'm gonna learn something
that everything is legit. And
I love how they're playing.
Also, if you guys want, I can invite a fourth.
Well, I mean, I was gonna do the randoms, but if so, that's fine. I don't care. Today's just fight night, and it's five matches of Fortnite while I'm watching the fight. So.
This is for my friends from school or something.
That sounds good. I don't care.
We're on a
call
right now, but
it's online. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not feeling too well, and I'm probably not gonna do too well. But I'm doing this because we need content, and we got the fights on, and. I have no bullets.
I appreciate the assist.
Here. Damn it. I'm resting in my tent. Nah, I don't.
I
mean, I died because I had no ammo.
Thank you. have to be careful because if it does come near us and there's people on the other side that's not near the tornado, we're gonna die because they're gonna have a few shots. So just be careful about it. It's by...
Yeah.
I hear people shooting with the DM1.
Yeah. I already know. That's the people that we was just fighting.
I'm gonna go fight him. Since I basically have full health and also... Since I just finished the fight. I see him. Kill them. I am so low. I'm about to die. I am literally like, I just have to take firehouse and I'm dead.
I don't care.
I'm dead.
I know it sounds cruel of me, but...
How much kills do you guys have? I have more kills than all of you combined.
Well, it's your fault, you took off! It's all slow when you kick off without the rest of your team that isn't healed up or anything.
Okay, never mind, I was wrong.
Everybody's all spread out. Killed one for 120. Snipe.
Nice.
Yeah, Sandoval and Jimenez fighting right now. Damn it! Fucking who did that? Cost me freaking health, man.
I'm going.
Squads. I can't find you.
another viewer. Welcome to my channel.
I wanted to do 5 matches for it, but I don't feel good at all. It's just we're gonna end up stopping soon, so we gotta hurry up and rush through this.
Thank you.
and I'm sick, so I'm trying to rush through this as fast as possible. The boxing match. Also, I'm just trying my best, guys. I apologize. I'm not doing so well. Like and subscribe. Turn on the post notifications. Donate. We have my new official website, DragonNation.live. Dragons with the S. Nation.live. And you can actually watch the live stream there. You can donate. You can chat there. All on one official site. You can buy merch. I do for the Dragon Nation. Trying to make sure that y'all give y'all content. So, YouTuber Alex Wasabi will be fighting KSI, I think in September, October, somewhere there. I think it said it earlier. Oh, that was a great chat.
Alexis Phoenixes. Welcome to my channel.
Don't walk up on me. I'm gonna go to the bottom.
or?
Huh?
What do you mean, huh?
On YouTube, right?
Yeah.
We're both streaming right now.
What's your channel name?
Shadow Dancer Wolfpack.
Yeah. What
do you think? Because last time when you said you did have one, you told me the name, basically the same as your username, but I switched it up because it's for a benefit, just sort of, like videos that come on in that dancing, and there's another one called Matt the Dancer, but it has basically nothing to do with anything, it doesn't even have a video. So that's why I'm confused.
Junior 290907. Welcome to my channel.
There you go, man.
Vito Payer. Welcome to my channel. Xavier Co 07. Welcome to my channel.
My animal.
another one.
Barney.
All right, Garcia just showed up. Yeah.
Can I be rest, please?
Come right here though. Sorry. Storm is moving though. I just killed two people, so I mean.
I killed a guy that just got reloaded.
I'm going after the third person right now.
Okay.
There's third.
I'm on 1 HP. someone come rescue me?
I'm trying to get heavy right now.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, I got her.
Can someone come rescue me?
I'm trying to get you too.
No, just come my reboot. Just come my reboot. Okay, I'm gonna die anyway.
Matt, I don't know if I can make it. I don't know if I can make it six. Oh.
I'm down here. Down at the bottom. You see where I'm at?
I seen somebody. I don't know where the reboot's at.
I'm gonna be AFK for a bit. Actually, I'm gonna be AFK for a long time. So, yeah. I'm gonna leave the party.
I got you right here. Wait. I got your reboot. I nearly died for this fool and he's gotta go. I got three people on me. Four people. I'm done. You got Abby, if you reboot her. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. Third place.
Damn.
That is for our second match. We're going to our third match. Right now. Okay. Ready now.
Make sure not to sit on my feet for my foot for too long, because it otherwise goes to sleep and they're wrong. It doesn't exactly hurt, but it feels numbing and painful.
Welcome to IMMS Gaming here on YouTube. I'm your boy, the Dragon, and we got my boy, Matt the Dancer 95, the Alpha Wolf of the Shadow Dancer Wolf Pack.
Yes, sir.
And we are here playing five matches of Fortnite as we're watching the fight, the Ryan Garcia versus Javier Fortuna fight. So you'll be hearing that in the background. But we're doing what we gotta do the way we gotta do it. Yeah. Yeah. Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
Alright. I guess we're going to the mark area. Which is right there. like everybody's away from me. Why is that?
I
don't get why everybody ends up being away.
I
thought this is a squad match, meaning we're a team.
Yeah. Where's this? Oh,
it's alright. I'll get this epic chest. It's fine by me. Well, I guess I'm gonna go try to help save the day. That's freaking far. Wolves. His chance of getting a shot at the world title.
skiing around. Welcome to my channel.
Big old thing here, where is it? A big old ball of light. Where is it? It's a beacon of some sort. Is this some kind of spacecraft? Looks like it. Okay, well, better head out to Matt.
Yeah, there's one guy here. I got columberries.
There's
a rift to go. My stuff is by a rift to go, and I've got armored walls and green on to shut down. Oh, I was gonna say get off the wolf and jump on the fountainhead. I got columberries.
So they'll be okay. Plus there's stuff special right there too.
Do you wanna eat that flopper and save the
Well I could have done
eat
that.
Eat the flopper and save the cornberry. Oh.
Okay. I guess that'll work.
I marked a spot where the reboot is. That, like, hopefully it'll be enough.
There's a chest right there.
Okay. Yeah, once you get done reminding me, if you can drop the armor walls. That way I can protect us. And maybe if you want to split some of them through.
What wall?
The armored wall. That'll work. I'll figure it out from there.
Where are you? Damn it.
Vito Payer, welcome to my channel.
Remember, there's a build, so.
I know. Just stay hidden. I'm waiting for the supply drop. Cause I have no material. Hold on, Wolf. Hold on, Wolfie. Go.
I got one.
Okay.
got one. Another one, anyways.
Zero Axe 2. Welcome to my channel.
Wow, he got me. Yeah, pick me up, get me out of the storm.
Okay. I got me.
Damn it. I knew that storm right there. He's gonna die, he keeps on going in the storm anyways. One victory royale out of three matches. Two more to go. I'm just readying up.
He won first time around, but the verdict went against him. Beat Bob. Hey, Jamel Herring for the WBO version of the World Super Featherweight title. Around two and a half.
Quackard, welcome to my channel.
Hey, Quackers.
Half years ago, but that last bout against Rene Alvarado was one of the most impressive performances.
What's up? It's your boy Dragon here on IMMS Gaming. I guess we're gonna drop where that marker just marked, so
it's off his career and looking to build
just to let you know, we're live here on YouTube at IMMS Gaming and of course at Shadow Dancer Wolfpack, where the Alpha Wolf himself, Matt, is actually streaming there. And I am sick, I don't feel well today, but we are just here having some fun as I am watching the pay-per-view fight, boxing match between Ryan Garcia and Javier Fortuna. And
put a light in the
paying attention. Sorry. Trying to see you.
Jonathan 200787. Welcome to my channel. Ego Pain. Welcome to my channel.
It's just that everybody goes to it.
Rudy's not in, we can't open it because Rudy's not with us.
It's the tank.
I'll take that purple one.
I only have one bullet, but yeah.
Why?
is having some minor difficulties with the fight.
Does it scale? Yes, it does. A scale shift.
Damn it.
As soon as I take out this llama, I'm gonna get you.
Mm-hmm. Llama's more important, apparently. There's two people now on me.
There's like three. Or no, there's three on one team, and there's another.
Regan's picking his shots well over the course of the first half, and continuing with that similar rhythm here in the early.
Dude, I forgot this was built.
My channel.
So that was the fourth match, and the fifth and final match is coming up next. We'll play with a new team.
Get back to the ropes.
the fifth and final match. Let's see how this goes. We got one dub. But we're live here on IMMS Gaming. My boy, I am Dragon. And of course, my boy, Matt, is the Alpha Wolf of the Shadow Dancer Wolf Pack. That's the name of his channel. Of course, my channel is IMMS Gaming. And we're coming and we're dropping down right here where somebody else marks. And we're just going to have some fun. And this is the final match of five matches of Fortnite as I'm trying to watch the Ryan Garcia fight. I mean, I've been watching fights already this whole time.
I know, but I'm saying the pre-event.
Just not the
main event.
What? Way too many people. I mean, I already killed like three people, and there is one, two, three. One's being revived, four, five on top of me. Watch out, there's another one.
I know, I just shockwaved myself.
Oh, I'm talking to the other guy. See, yep, there he goes. I literally had like three teams on me. I killed like a whole team by myself. Then there's three other teams.
So. Al Rhodes Leto Thef Arm. Welcome to my channel.
Let's
see if I can. Got him a mic, bro. Wow.
There's like, I think, six people over here, but I'm like right here. Right by the gas station.
Matt, instead of just sitting there, you could go get the other damn cards. I know, you wasted all that time.
Well, not intentional, but
you just have to have common sense and be smart and think about it. Not necessarily. You think of it that way, but no, it's still the same type of tick.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
When you get down, it's usually freaking one.
Oh, no, 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 no. Never mind. Nah, we'll look it up and I'll prove you wrong.
Yeah, because I don't think it changes whether you're crawling.
Yeah, it doesn't change whether you're sitting there not doing anything or you're crawling.
Well, it just goes faster.
No, it don't.
Okay, for me it does.
Well, I mean, okay. You're talking to some guy that is one eye is crooked than the other. You don't even know which way Mr. Dicker Dirt over here. Of course it's going to look like it's faster. But we can time it, and I can guarantee it's not.
You can watch my live stream and see.
Well, yeah, but I mean, it's timing it by the millisecond. If you time it by the millisecond, it's going to be the same damn thing. Because it looks like it. It's just because your head is playing games with your ass. But the facts are, is that it don't. So who's right and who's wrong? I'm right, you're wrong. Kiss my ass and have a good time. You see? I'm already upset because I'm having a hard time even watching these fights.
Oh shit, I got more time.
I told you should have made this
power
super
powered. I'm about to get this
You didn't say much of anything, Matt. You might have thought you said something, but you didn't say nothing.
No, I told him he should.
Oh, yeah, you probably told him after the fact.
Nope.
That's how it goes. You usually tell me after the fact.
Your timer went out, Craig.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, it's just me. There's like a few seconds left.
Yeah, mine timed out. Matt has like 60 seconds left. Matt's all Gucci because, hey, you know, he didn't give a shit enough to crawl to go get us in the first place. Because he thought he just runs down faster. Because his mind plays games with him.
No.
He listens to the voices in his head.
Take the armored walls. You gotta hit it.
Do you want me to reboot you right here?
Yeah. Oh,
look,
there's another power.
No, don't reboot it right there. Get out of the storm to reboot it. There you go. Now you can reboot it. I'm missing. Alright guys, well, that was my fifth and final match of my live stream here on IMMS Gaming on YouTube, but I'm going to call it.